You can only bring across the border what you can carry. And it looks like someone who had crossed earlier packed way too much and had to leave it. Now they're being told that they're under arrest. And they'll bring them into one of those trailers once they go through and search them. They'll ask them some preliminary questions, do a quick background check, search their luggage, and then they'll be transported to the regular border for asylum processing. This happens every day. It doesn't stop.